Hi, everyone. I've noticed that businesses often get confused when it comes to digital transformation. Many people don't know when to implement it, along with the best strategy to bring it in digitalization within their organization. Today, I'm going to talk about the signs that your business needs a digital transformation. But first, let's see. What is digital transformation? And why should businesses even care? What is digital transformation? Well, there are many definitions for digital transformation, and it varies for every organization because every business is very unique. However, let me explain it in a more general way. In layman's terms, digital transformation means using technology to optimize business operations and drive growth in new or existing markets. It is the realignment or new investment in the technology, business models, and processes that focus on providing more value to the customers and employees. According to reports, the worldwide spending on technologies that enable digital transformation would reach a whopping $1.97 trillion in 2022. You can see clearly that many organizations are keen to digitally transform their business. But digital transformation is only successful when it is done right at the right time. So when do we do it? What are the signs that indicate your organization needs to be digitally transformed? Your industry needs disruption. Disruptive innovation is the need of today's competitive global landscape. But today's marketplace is oversaturated, noisy, and cluttered. There's a high demand for solutions that can transform the way people perceive a product or service. So if you find yourself in a similar situation, then digital transformation is probably one of the most important solutions for you. You are not leveraging data for decision making. In today's digital world, data has become a new currency. Many businesses use platforms to collect user behavior on their website or application. But collecting data is one part, and processing it and deriving insights from this data is a whole different game. Data and analytics are key to digital transformation. You want to reach national or international customers. Are you looking to scale up your business and reach global customers? If yes, then the first thing that you need to do is build an online presence by developing a website, web app, or mobile application. What's also very common is to redevelop your internal software or application that helps run your daily business on many different levels. With an online website or application, your business is technically accessible to a wider market 24/7. This can set your business's digital transformation journey on the right foot and create a very solid technology foundation for the future. Your current setup is inefficient. If technology is a part of your business, you must adapt to innovations and breakthrough technologies. Most of the time, organizations keep using legacy software and applications that simply don't add in any value. These old legacy platforms seriously impact the business productivity and revenue in the short term and especially the long term. You need to embrace digital transformation and migrate your legacy systems to new modern applications that meet today's customer needs. This type of digital transformation aims to increase productivity, efficiency, simplicity, and competitiveness in the digital economy. Your organization's people are doing too many tasks manually. Data entry drains time and affects productivity. Nearly 60% of workers estimate they could save 6 or more hours a week, the equivalent of an entire workday, if repetitive aspects of their jobs were automated. Manual data entry can negatively affect everything from productivity to customer service to profitability. So these were some of the common signs that your business needs to invest in digital transformation. If you want to transform your business digitally, please get in touch with us. We are an award-winning technology company with vast experience in developing incredible digital platforms for different organizations. If you like this video, press the thumbs up button and subscribe to our channel. Stay tuned for more educational content. Thanks for watching.